Before I go to the lightning round, I just want to take a moment to thank all the people who have worked so hard to make this conference possible. I'm very proud of them. And a special thank you to our sponsors, without whom we could not have had CGI over the last 9 years. They, too, have been participants making more than 350 commitments. So I thank them, and I'd like to illustrate this by taking just a few minutes to hear from some of our sponsors about the work they're doing and the things most important to them. First, I'd like to introduce, to speak from the floor, Dino Varkey of the GEMS Education Foundation.
Good afternoon. My name is Dino Varkey, and I represent GEMS Education and the Varkey GEMS Foundation. Our foundation is humbled to call President Clinton our honorary chairman. And we have the privilege, and we've been very proud to be a strategic partner of the CGI. We believe passionately that solving the education crisis globally represents the single greatest opportunity to improve the state of our world. And just to look at it in a little bit of context, it's important that we understand that to solve this crisis, it is about improving quality of education just as much, if not more, than just about providing access to education. Now, a problem of this challenge and this scale means that there are many areas to focus on, but what we believe is that the single biggest driver of quality is the teacher. And if I may quote President Clinton, in this endeavor, teachers matter most. And so our foundation is focused on developing and delivering programs and initiatives that are focused on addressing the issue of building teacher capacity globally. And this is the story that I want to share with you. At our very first advisory board meeting, we committed to training 50,000 teachers using our low-cost teacher training program. At that meeting, as I'm sure he's done on many occasions, President Clinton challenged us to do more. So we extended that plan and committed to training 250,000 teachers using the same program. Just this last year, our very first year, we've trained over 7,000 teachers in Uganda. And in 1 year, this program's had the ability to impact the lives of 365,000 students. The next phase of this program, and I'm very proud to announce, is actually being implemented in Ghana. And we're very grateful for the support that we're receiving from our partners, Dubai Cares. If we're successful in training 250,000 teachers, we will improve the conditions and the lives of over 10 million students. We will need your support to do this, and it will take time to do this. But if we can get it right, imagine what we can achieve. Thank you for giving us the opportunity to share our story, Mr. President. Thank you.